Hey guys, it's the Flip Chicks. Today we're making a really fun and special video. So today we're going to make a galaxy slime.
So as you guys saw in our last slime video, we only made one. And it turned out pretty dry right now. I tried to fix it, but it's just not a really great texture. So today, to make up for that, we're going to make galaxy slime. We saw this off of somebody on YouTube, and we are going to try to tag them, or you can just look on YouTube, galaxy slime videos, and there should be a list of them right there.
So guys, if you like this video, make sure to subscribe, and if you want more of these, make sure to like this video. Also, comment down below what you want us to do in future videos, and we've already got a ton of ideas from you guys.
Yes.
And so yeah.
So we promised to do the eat and wear challenge. Summer is coming right around the corner, so yeah, we will do
it's
that.
It's also really cold outside right now.
That is so weird.
Yeah.
But so we said that our fluffy slime from last video was really dried out. So we came up with a new and better recipe that hopefully will not get dried out.
Yes.
If you put it in an airtight container.
In a second, we're going to show you the ingredients. Let's go ahead and get to the video. Maybe I'm so picky,
honey. So for the galaxy slime, you're going to need 3 separate containers, some lotion just to make it stretchy, some borax, a cup of water, some shaving cream, glue, food coloring. We have just some scent here, which is grapefruit, glitter, and that's about it. So let's get on with it.
So for this, you're going to have to double this recipe times 3 to make all of your galaxy slimes. And then it's basically just making 3 and putting them all together. So first you're going to, some of you might not have the same exact container, but I'm just using these because these are pretty invasive. And so I'm just going to try to fill them up to the little line, I guess, as you can probably see, with glue. And I don't think it matters what type of glue you use. So next you're going to pour a little bit less water than you did glue, and it might make a mess, but you can look for it. So now you're just going to stir well with your water and glue. We didn't put anything else in there. So you're just going to stir this until you see this texture where it's not too watery and not too gluey. Now you're just going to add your choice of food color.
This is red, but
it will not turn out red.
Or maybe it will. Oh, it's kind of like a light pink texture. Color on me. Actually, I really like this color.
It's a very pretty color.
It's really light pink, so yeah. Okay guys, so this is the pink, purple, and blue. They haven't been put the borax, glitter, or shaving cream in yet. This is just the glue and water and food dye mixture. So you're gonna pour in a little bit more shaving cream than your mixture. You want it to be really fluffy.
Now mix it. I do this with all 3 colors and containers.
Okay guys, so here are all the colored mixtures with the shaving cream. And now we're gonna add some glitter. So we're just using these really big blue ones for every single color.
This because it comes out really fast, so you just wanna do it lightly like this.
Glitter.
And the only reason we're doing the same color for each is because we don't want it to turn out a different way when we're going to mix them all.
Okay, now you're just going to stir the glitter in.
Wait, can I do mine?
Can you do yours?
I'll just have to.
Mary, you can do yours.
Okay. Okay guys, so you're just going to set your glitter slime kind of thing aside of all your colors, and we're going to make the borax mixture. So all you need is a borax and your cup of water and a spoon. So you're just going to take 1 tablespoon of borax. Okay. You're just going to pour it into the water. And you're going to start mixing it until it's all dissolved.
So now the borax mixture has dissolved pretty much. And so I'm just going to take a tablespoon and put it in one of the slimes. And this is going to be our activator to bring it all together. And you're just going to do a little bit at a time, because if you don't, then all your slimes will get really hard and gross. So I'm just going to finish this. And now you're just going to stir and they will start coming together. As you can see, like the slimy texture is really starting to come together.
You can add more borax if you need it.
Now knead each slime individually, and when they are ready and the slime mixture, you can all add them together.
So here guys, these are our slimes, and you just put them together. You do not fuse them yet, so it's as if you're making a flag, and you just want three separate colors. So now you're just going to twist them into one, like this.
Put them together. It's gonna be really fun, guys.
And it should turn out like this, and then you can just start mixing.
Awesome galaxy slime. So this is so cool, guys, and this is how it should turn out. This was awesome, and it was totally not a fail, but it was such a success.